The issue is not what God tells you to do. The issue is that God told you to do it. He told you what to do, and there's only one appropriate response. Yes, Lord.
Yes.